You should know that it was not love that drove him, but duty. I was his responsibility. He had made a promise that was now broken and undone. As with all mistakes he had made, the prince meant to fix this. A noble goal, to be certain, but a selfish one as well. For he was motivated to ease his own pain.
I know these streets. Knew them anyway. I must keep pace with Kailina if I'm to find the one responsible for this.
Continue my story. I will continue my story from here next time.
Yeah.
Where is kind Asha, who would stand before her stall selling fruits and flowers? Or the errant children, making trouble as all young ones do? Gone. All gone.
Is this where I should resume the... Good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time.
Home. And yet nothing is as I remember. Objects, once familiar and comforting, now fill me with uncertainty and dread. What has happened here? I should be resting now, recovering from my time away, or sitting with Father. Instead, I'm forced to run and hide, sneaking about like a common thief, hunted in my own city. Yeah.